Lights, camera, action!
What's happening, friends? Today, the day that this video is going up, is Ash Wednesday. It is the first day of Lent. I think that's how that works, right? I'm so terrible when it comes to this stuff. So this past weekend was the Super Bowl. I went to my buddy's spot for Super Bowl party. Had a great time. Glad that the Chiefs won. And of course, you know, at this party, there was plenty of food, plenty of booze, plenty of everything. Had a fantastic time. And then after the party, went to the bar, had a couple of drinks at the bar. And while I was at the bar, I really thought about it. I was just like, you know what? I've been wanting to get back on track as far as my health and stuff. I want to refocus on things this channel and to really just hunker down and focus on my writing. So I just arbitrarily, I was just like, you know what? Tonight is going to be the last night that I go out, the last night that I, indulge in any, foolishness or anything like that. Just give myself some time to recalibrate. And I swear to God, I was telling people too. I was telling my people at the bar, I was just like, y'all might not see me for a while. I'm going to give myself about 6 weeks to get myself together. And I swear, I really did not know. I really didn't think about this or anything. But, I woke up today and for some reason, Lent was on my mind. I was just like, let me look this up. And discovered that Lent starts today, February 14th. Happy Valentine's Day to all the lovers out there as well. But yeah, apparently Lent starts today and ends in 6 weeks, which will be March 28th, I think. And I was just like, wow, universe, because this was already on my mind to let me stop doing things and let me focus for the next 6 weeks. So after discovering this, I was just like, you know what? I'm just gonna give shit up for Lent. So, I'm gonna give up drinking. I'm gonna give up fast food. I'm gonna give up social media. I'm gonna give up porn. I'm just gonna give up all this, the foolish stuff that, I indulge in and really, really focus on work, focus on working out, focus on eating better, just focus. And I just thought it was really interesting that when I decided to do this, it just so happens to fall on Lent. This was not planned. No one even talked about Lent or whatever, at the bar or at the party. I don't know why it was on my mind, but the Lord put it on my mind for a reason. And 6 weeks. Let's see.